today we are here at the Riverbed Farm. This is in Anaheim, where we can come and pick fresh produce to make a delicious, healthy dinner or lunch. We got some chives here, purple cabbage, kale. Look at the kale over here. Got some kale right here, red kale, some green kale, some onions. You can even pick some and try them. They taste so good and so fresh. Over here we have purple cabbage, lettuce leaves. These are great for like lettuce cups once they're fully grown, which we have fully grown ones over there. This is some dill, some fresh dill. Smells like a dill tartar sauce. This over here is a lemon leaf. I forgot exactly the name, but it tastes like lemon. It's citrusy, so you can make a nice fresh salad out of that. Okay, here we have more onion. And by the way, this water is coming from this koi pond that he has under here that is cleaning out and filtering all the water to produce good nutrients for the plants. We got some beautiful kale here. You can make fresh salads, saute this, or just eat it like that. Let's find something that we can pick and taste. Maybe like a carrot. So the carrots are over here. So you guys, here we have some cherry tomatoes. And let's wash this over here and taste it. Should taste like a sweet tomato apple. Tastes like a grape. This might be a grape, but I'm sure it's a tomato. So here we have some grass, but it's no ordinary grass. It actually tastes like, it's called a garlic chive or a garlic onion. So you want to rip just a little bit because, and tastes like mashed potatoes. Garlicky, oniony. So this would be great with any kind of potato. Or chop it up, throw it in a salad for a little kid. This here is Ginger. She's gonna help us make some delicious chicken wings today. We're not gonna cook Ginger. Ginger produces some of the best eggs here in Anaheim. Top notch. You wanna meet her friends? Aspen. He's just everyone's boyfriend here. I think these are the rest of the ladies. Me and Ginger over here spotted some radishes and we're gonna try one. The dirt, but it's okay. These are the Riverbed friends. Ginger is actually really famous here. She's the friendliest chicken. And this is River. What's up, River? Looks like he just got a nice bath because it is pretty hot today. Hi, Riggy. All right, guys, we're gonna put Ginger back in her coop.